Bearded Science Guy here, and today we're going to create the non-Newtonian fluid, Oobleck. The first thing you need to do is take some water and add some food coloring to make it whatever color you want. Now it's time to measure out some cornstarch. How much is not exactly important because you can always change how much water you add in your next step. Now it's time for the most important step, adding the water to the cornstarch. Start by adding a small amount of water. You don't want to add too much or else the non-Newtonian nature of Oobleck will be lost. Mixing the water into the cornstarch is sometimes really difficult because of the non-Newtonian nature of Oobleck, but it's really important that you mix all of the water in before you add any more. Adding too much water will create a watery solution without any non-Newtonian properties. The way you can tell you've added the right amount of water is that it crumbles in your hand like a solid, but when you let your hand stand still, it drips off of it like a liquid. If you put your fingers gently on the surface of the Oobleck, they'll slowly seep into the fluid. However, if you try to yank them out quickly, the Oobleck will hang on to them and not let go. These strange properties are why Oobleck is considered a non-Newtonian fluid. Now, white Oobleck doesn't look as exciting, but it can be easily cleaned up with a damp paper towel. Whereas adding food coloring to Oobleck can stain and make a bit of a mess. Thanks for watching Bearded Science Guy. If you enjoyed this video, share it with friends, and don't forget to check out some of our others on YouTube and Facebook.